Go. Go. No, just playing. Nah, but what's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video with Jedi TV. Today is another trailer reaction. It's Monday. New week, new vids, you know what I'm saying? Today's trailer reaction, I'm so excited for today's trailer reaction. Today's trailer reaction is to Venom, Let There Be Carnage. Yes, Venom 2. The trailer's finally here. After a long while, you know what I'm saying? I've been waiting for it, man, ever since the first Venom ended. And after that end credit scene, I already knew they was gonna start up Venom 2. I just was waiting to see a trailer, so you know what I'm saying. Filming wrapped last year. I forgot when, but I know it wrapped around last year, probably like around the end of the year. And today we get the trailer, so without further ado, we just gonna go ahead and get into it. And I'm gonna chop it up more after the trailer again. So remember, hashtag gotta have the sounds. And just, you feel me, go back and react to, go back and watch all the other videos I got on my channel. Always more content on the way, and hashtag gotta have the sounds. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it, man. Let's do it.
I say either, you say either, I say neither.
Excuse me.
Damn. I'd have been mad as hell.
Good evening, Eddie.
Hey, Mrs. Chen.
Good evening, Venom.
Mrs. Chen.
Oh, Mrs. Man. Hi.
Venom, no Miss T and I. That's crazy.
I've been thinking about you, hey. Because you and I are the same. Every decision we ever make.
Shit.
Who do we leave behind? Do we leave
Ravencroft
waiting in the darkness for the rescuer who never comes? Welcome back, Eddie Brock. It's been a long time. I miss you so much.
Ah, that's how you get the car in the symbiote.
Chaos soon come.
What's gonna happen? You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen.
No, no, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
Right.
What?
Nothing.
Oh my god, bro. Yo. Shorty, that shit finna be hard. First of all, y'all seen that Daily Bugle newspaper? Nah. The only Daily Bugle newspaper that looked like that is the one Spider-Man movie with Toby in it. Yup. If y'all look back, and y'all can go back. If y'all look back, pause. The policeman, he reading the Daily Bugle newspaper. If you see, if you look at how the Daily Bugle, if you look at how it's the font and everything, bro, you'll know that Daily Bugle in the universe. I feel like. Cause that newspaper looked the same as Toby Maguire's Spider-Man Daily Bugle newspaper. Just the same. So they could be in the same universe. You never know. And then when Carnage was in a cell writing something down, it was a spider. It was a spider right there. But I saw earlier in the article, they said like Venom don't know. Like Venom don't even know Spider-Man exists right now. So at this time, and this is the second film, so at this time, he don't, like, I don't think Venom or Carnage even know that Spider-Man exists yet. It was a spider on Carnage's table, and he slammed it down. So I don't know, bro. It's a lot going on. It looked like Venom was, he's not a hero, but he's more of an anti-hero, just looking out for the innocent, you know what I'm saying? And then we see how Carnage came to be. His design looked crazy. He looked crazy. I can't wait to see more, man. I need so much more. I can't wait to that was a teaser trailer, I believe. Let me see. That was an official trailer. So maybe we got two more trailers in the works. You never know. But yeah, bro, it's busting, man. Venom, Let There Be Carnage, man. That's it. Come out September 24th. Only in theaters September 24th. Yeah, bro, I can't wait to see it. Hopefully we get trailer number two soon so I can put that on the channel. Like I say, y'all go back to all the other videos, watch them, comment, like, share, comment, subscribe. Keep subscribing, run up the subscribers, roll to 200. Give me the 200 subscribers. You know what I'm saying? And it's always more content on the way. So, you know what I'm saying? Without further ado, I'm out. I'm going to see y'all in the next one, man. Deuces.